I made a whale shark charm out of polymer clay. I used white Sculpey Primo clay to make my clay charms, and I sculpted it to size. I used various tools to help me sculpt the fins and the mouth of the whale shark. Then I used chalk pastels to give the whale shark just a bit of color. After baking the charm, I painted on the patterns of the whale shark and then coated it in UV resin. To accessorize the charm, I used various beads and a silver clasp to decorate it. And this is how